Google announces its new products, the Pixel 3 smartphone, the Pixel Slate, and the Google Home Hub. The new Pixels come in a 5.5-inch Pixel 3 model and the 6.3-inch Pixel 3 XL. The phones come in black, white, and not pink. You can expect louder audio and more screen real estate with the edge-to-edge flexible OLED display and front-facing speakers that boast 40% more volume. It has one 12.2-megapixel rear camera instead of the usual two, but sports dual front cameras. The Pixel 3 starts at $799. The Pixel Slate, meanwhile, uses a custom LCD display called LTPS, or low-temperature polycrystalline silicon. It also has front and rear cameras that take advantage of machine learning and portrait mode for great photos. The Pixel Slate starts at $599. The Google Home Hub looks like a combined tablet, microphone, and speaker setup, which uses AI to act as a personal assistant and smart home device controller. The device has no camera. The Home Hub is priced at $149.